I'm Leanne.
I'm Jessie.
Jade.
Thelma.
I'm Perry Edwards.
But the girls weren't destined to make it as solo acts.
Bust the windows out your car. Yeah.
I was really pleasantly surprised by your
too.
Vocal.
I'm sorry, Jessie, I didn't see that audition at all. I found it lacked individuality. I found it was very generic.
He absolutely hated me.
I remember thinking, I want the ground to swallow me up. This is so embarrassing.
Loved Jessie's audition. I thought, I want to see more from this girl. Wasn't sure where she was going to fit at the time.
Now I wanna hold your head.
I think you've got a really nice voice.
There's definitely something there. That was a really nice audition. Well done.
To Lisa, I really liked this. She said that I just had to have more confidence and belief in myself.
I remember seeing Jade, who was just this cute little thing, almost like a Disney character. And I think I just fell in love with her from that moment. But I knew she wasn't strong enough yet to be on her own.
I'm here, do from my.
Your voice is crazy, yo!
I was absolutely petrified. I didn't tell anybody I was going in for the audition. I kept it totally secret because I thought, ma'am, I'm going to get denied and everyone's just going to think I'm a failure.
I remember the girl saying to me the other day, do you remember our first audition to Lisa? And I was like, yeah, I do. Perry turned around to me and she was like, you weren't too keen on me. And I was like, was I not?
I like you. I'm not madly in love with you yet, but I reckon we work, you can change my mind.
I can't believe I'm actually quite mad at myself for not seeing Perry's potential from the first audition.
They'll say, hey, Talisa, you didn't like me at my first audition, you hurt my feelings. But I think she's forgiven now.
Make me feel like I'm the only girl in the world.
Then we had Leanne, who I was really impressed with, really liked her attitude.
I don't know what came over me, but I just started jumping up and down and just going crazy on the stage. I thought, I needed to give it everything.
There was a little something missing from each one of them. And every time I saw them, I was like, Let me put this one to the side.
I have to be honest, I do see you in a girl band.
I actually see you in a band.
In a girl group. And your face just moved up, and that means it's not a good idea.
I was thinking, oh no, I'm not a girl group. I can't be in a girl group because I just won't fit in at all. But I'm here now, and I'm happy as Larry.
As solo artists, I don't think any of these girls popped off the stage for us, but we needed.
The X Factor 2011 is Little Mix.
Congratulations to Perry, Jessie, Jade and Leanne as this is their first ever Brit Award trophy after their two nominations last year. Their massive hit, Shout Out to My Ex, became the girls' fourth UK number one single when it was released last October and topped the chart for 5 weeks. The song is described...
Whoa! I'm so sorry it took so long to get up here. We did it, Lily! Right. Well, thank you very, very much. We didn't know where to go because we didn't think we were going to get it. We were just sitting chinwagging. we'd like to thank our team, the label, Sony, and Psycho, Simon, our amazing A&R, our management, Ian, Camille, Electric, and us girls, because if it wasn't for our friendship, we wouldn't still be going. And then lastly, cheers to our exes for helping us do an amazing song. This is for you, lads!
5 years
together and still going strong. These guys are my best friends. Long may it continue. I love you girls so much. Woo! Best group voted for by the listeners of the Global Radio All. Little Mix!
Another big win at the Global Awards for the Little Mix girls, who've already been celebrating grabbing Best Song earlier tonight. They've spent a phenomenal 294 weeks on the official Big Top 40 and scored...
It's a win, isn't it? Oh, guys, thank you so much. This is incredible. Well, I think we need to start off by thanking our fans. I don't even know what to say, because you guys are just incredible. Like, I don't know what to say. They're just amazing. You've always been so supportive of us, and we wouldn't be here without you guys. We just love you so much. And... I just want to say as well, I want to thank you three for just being my best friends. I honestly love you girls so much. They're literally my rocks. They're my best friends, my sisters. And can we also just give it up for Jade and Lee? Because they climbed Kilimanjaro and they got back 2 days ago and they're still here going strong. So yeah, let's give them a round of applause.
Thanks.
But yeah, thank you so much. We love you. Yay!